Paolo Guerrero, whose surname means warrior, is Peru's all-time top scorer. Peru captain Paolo Guerrero scored twice in a win over Saudi Arabia after the temporary lifting of a drug ban means he can play at the World Cup. A Swiss court agreed last week to lift the 14-month suspension while it considered the 34-year-old striker's appeal against a positive cocaine test. The captains of Peru's Group C rivals, Australia, Denmark and France, wrote to FIFA asking them to lift his ban. It is the first time Peru have reached the World Cup final since 1982. Watford striker Andre Carrillo, 26, opened the scoring for Peru at the AFG Stadium in St. Gallen, Switzerland. Then Guerrero, who plays for Brazilian club Flamengo, scored either side of halftime to complete a convincing win for a side that is unbeaten since November 2016. Lineups match stats lift text lineup Saudi Arabia 1 Almaiv 6 Albirik 25 Hassawi 26 Albilahi 2 Alharbi substituted for Al Shirani at 45 minutes 15 Al Kabari substituted for Al Kabri at 69 minutes 7 Al Farai substituted for Al Jassim at 45 minutes 19 Al Mailat Al Harbi substituted for Marzak Al Kuwaikabi at 77 minutes 16 Al Magawi booked at 59 minutes 29 Al Dersari substituted for Al Salari at 61 minutes 9 Behebri substituted for Al Abud at 68 minutes substitutes 3 Hassawi 4 Jafali 5 Othman Hassawi 8 Al Sheri 10 Al Salawi 11 Al Kabri 12 Al Mailat 13 Al Shirani 14 Atif 17 Al Jassim 18 Al Ava 20 Marzak Al Kiwakibi 21 Al Musalem 22 Al Oe 23 Al Corni 27 Kano 28 Abu Radaisari Peru 1 Gallis 17 Advingula substituted for Cruzot 63 minutes 15 Romo substituted for Arajot 45 minutes for Santa Maria 6 Draco substituted for Aquinote 61 minutes booked at 71 minutes 18 Carrillo 19 Yotan 13 Tapia booked at 90 minutes 20 Flores substituted for Hurtado 70 minutes 8 Cueva substituted for Panat 76 minutes 9 Guerrero substituted for Farfan at 65 minutes substitutes 2 Rodriguez 3 Corzo 5 Araujo 7 Hurtado 10 Farfan 11 Ruidiz 12 Caseta 14 Polo 16 Pena 21 Carvalho 22 Aquino 23 Loyola 24 Cartagena referee Fidei San attendance 18.053 match stats home team Saudi Arabia away team Peru possession home 50% away 50% shots home 8 away 17 shots on target home 1 away 7 corners home 3 away 4 fouls home 13 away 12 live text posted at match ends full time posted at 90 plus 3 second half ends Saudi Arabia 0 Peru 3 Saudi Arabia 0 Peru 3 posted at 90 plus 2 corner Saudi Arabia posted at 90 plus 2 attempt blocked. Conceded by Miguel Araujo. Taishir Al Jassim, Saudi Arabia, right footed shot from the center of the box is blocked. Posted at 90 plus 1 foul by Jefferson Farfan, Peru. Assisted by Mohamed Al Kiwakibi. Posted at 90 plus 1 Motaz Hassawi, Saudi Arabia, wins a free kick in the defensive half. Booking posted at 90 feet Renato Tapia, Peru. Is shown the yellow card for a bad foul. Posted at 90 feet foul by Renato Tapia, Peru. Posted at 90 feet Hussein Al Magawi, Saudi Arabia, wins a free kick in the defensive half. Posted at 90 feet foul by Miguel Araujo, Peru. Posted at 90 feet Nawaf Al Abid, Saudi Arabia, wins a free kick in the defensive half. Posted at 89 feet Renato Tapia, Peru. Wins a free kick in the attacking half. Posted at 89 feet foul by Taishir Al Jassim, Saudi Arabia. Posted at 88 feet attempt blocked. Paolo Hurtado, Peru, right-footed shot from the left side of the box is blocked. Posted at 87 feet attempt missed. Assisted by Aldo Corzo with a cross. Taishir Al Jassim, Saudi Arabia, right-footed shot from outside the box is too high. Posted at 86 feet attempt saved. Assisted by Mohamed Al Kiwakibi. Mohamed Al Kiwakibi, Saudi Arabia, right-footed shot from the right side of the box is saved in the bottom left corner. Posted at 85 feet attempt missed. Assisted by Taishir Al Jassim. Jefferson Farfan, Peru, right-footed shot from the right side of the box is high and wide to the right. Assisted by Paolo Hurtado with a cross. Posted at 82 feet attempt missed. Ali Albilahi, Saudi Arabia, header from the right side of the 6-yard box is too high. Assisted by Nawaf Al Abid with a cross following a corner. Conceded by Renato Tapia. Posted at 81 feet corner, Saudi Arabia. Posted at 81 feet handball by Paolo Hurtado, Peru. posted at 80 feet offside, Saudi Arabia. Taishir Al-Jassim tries a through ball, but Mohamed Al-Kiwakibi is caught offside. Renato Tapia, Peru, header from the center of the box misses to the left. Posted at 80 feet attempt missed. Assisted by Paulo Hurtado with a cross following a corner. Conceded by Abdelmalek Al-Kabri. Posted at 79 feet corner, Peru. Posted at 79 feet attempt blocked. Jefferson Farfán, Peru, right footed shot from outside the box is blocked. Posted at 78 feet attempt missed. Sergio Pena, Peru, left footed shot from the center of the box is close, but misses to the left. Substitution posted at 77 feet substitution, Saudi Arabia. Assisted by Jefferson Farfán. Mohamed Al-Kiwakibi replaces Fahad Al-Mayyad. Substitution posted at 76 feet substitution, Peru. Sergio Pena replaces Christian Cueva. Posted at 76 feet Yoshimar Yotin, Peru, wins a free kick in the defensive half. Posted at 76 feet fouled by Mohamed Al-Salawi, Saudi Arabia. Posted at 75 feet Christian Cueva, Peru, wins a free kick in the defensive half. Posted at 75 feet fouled by Hussein Al-Magawi, Saudi Arabia. Conceded by Miguel Arroyo. Posted at 75 feet corner, Saudi Arabia. Booking posted at 71 feet Pedro Aquino, Peru, is shown the yellow card for a bad foul. Posted at 71 feet fouled by Pedro Aquino, Peru. Posted at 71 feet Taishir Al-Jassim, Saudi Arabia, wins a free kick in the defensive half. Renato Tapia tries a through ball, but Jefferson Farfán is caught offside. Posted at 70 feet offside, Peru. Substitution posted at 70 feet substitution, Peru. Paulo Hurtado replaces Edison Flores. Posted at 69 feet Jefferson Farfán, Peru, wins a free kick on the left wing. Posted at 69 feet fouled by Motaz Hassawi, Saudi Arabia. Substitution posted at 69 feet substitution, Saudi Arabia. Abdelmalek Al-Kabri replaces Abdullah Al-Kabari. Show more updates. Goal.